Skynet Army, my name is Ed Skynet, and today, as you can tell, we're outside. Not exactly the normal setting for me. The reason why we're outside is because we're heading to LA Fitness, the gym that I go to normally. Today, we're going to be starting my first ever workout video, which was heavily requested by one of my subscribers. And I kept saying that I would do it, but any chance I would get, it's really hard for me because I'd have to bring a camera person along for the ride. So I always felt bad. So I know, like, it's weird how, like, I've been on this small hiatus, right? I haven't posted in a while, since my last video, but now I am, and it'll be for a workout video. Today I'm gonna be focusing on arms. What I like to do is challenge myself. At least recently, I like to challenge myself with 20 a rep. But recommended, it would be usually 10 a rep for most normal workouts. So if you guys are gonna start working out now, I recommend only 10. If you guys wanna challenge yourself, you could do more than 10. So let's go ahead and go inside and start the workout. All right, so for the first exercise, I'm gonna be doing the pull down. Now, you're gonna have to adjust your legs right under the rolling pads and then grip right on these handles and start pulling down the weight. This helps with your biceps and your latissimus dorsi. Now, you need to make sure that you have the appropriate weight that you can carry. I'm gonna do 70, but if it gets too heavy for me, I'm gonna go ahead and decrease it. That's something that you should normally do. Just decrease the weight by just a little bit so then it's not gonna be too difficult for you. Next, I'll do some bicep curls. Tricep extension. Of course, it's not going to be showing all the 3 reps. I'm just going to do like 10, and just assume that I'm going to do the rest. So yeah, that was my first workout video. I'm sorry if it was a little short, you guys, but I never done a workout video, and if I kept doing it each and every rep, I thought you guys would probably get a little bored of it. So I hope that you guys are satisfied with the video despite it being a little too short. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, click that like button, subscribe if you want to watch more, and I'll see you all next time. Ciao, goodbye, adios, and have a good day.